think you get a wheelchair ride.
Yeah.
Here's a clean swaddle too here.
I can't remember.
The clean one.
Oh, yeah.
Put your arm down. You got a problem with fighting with that damn arm.
He's like, Dad.
I don't know how snug this thing needs to be.
Snug in case you hit a bump and he can't come out.
That shut him up.
Daddy's being mean.
When are you supposed to get them off past fire, though?
Off.
Like after
6 months,
a year?
Isn't it?
Yeah. I took Brittany's at 6-7 months. That was just, I tried to follow, like, the book, you know, it was my first one. And
my friend, like, let his, like, 2-year-old have a past fire.
Yeah,
because like,
they're teeth,
so,
though.
That's just a shut him up. I was like, that's not good.
Look how tight that is.
Perfect.
He can learn by
but
now.
They
not
they
you want his head not to move everywhere, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's as tight as that thing goes, I think.
They got to get it. Hell no.
He's in there. He's not crying.
Yeah.
Hi, Lincoln.
I had a dip.
Love you.
Vinegar.
You don't feel that? I think I got tight enough.
It looks about right.
Well, that's
yeah.
as tight as it'll go,
it
so.
Good.
Yeah, that's good.
You're good, Daddy.
Yeah, I think that's about right. It's comfortable. Yeah, it's not.
I know.
We'll get the little black piece. She's got it. I wasn't going to put it on yet because we got to take that thing off his feet
okay.
anyways.
I feel like we're forgetting. You got your sunglasses, right? They were up there the other day. Mm-hmm. In this chair. Got everything on the fridge, right?
Yeah.
Nothing
so.
Under the beds.
You want the sugar?
Hey, so you want me to hold your phones?
Yeah.
I put
that
the water in the car.
Put it on
the
pocket or
yeah.
See this.
I think
sugar
you're
going
to have a wheelchair, right?
It's on the shower.
Unless you want me to have it.
Yeah.
Good, sis.
Glad I'm going home.
That's right. Did you see those tweets?
Mm-hmm.
Those
I'm the only one got this.
Sure.
We're auctioning this off to the Quentin family.
Zach told me that too. He said he's the cutest little newborn baby.
That's as tight as that thing goes. That's crazy.